Have you ever felt like your back is up against the wall and there is nothing you can do to change the situation? That is probably how the Israelites felt when the Egyptians had them trapped. Exodus 14 verse 11, and they said unto Moses, because there were no graves in Egypt, hast thou taken us away to die in the wilderness? Wherefore hast thou dealt with us to carry us forth out of Egypt? Is it not the word that we did tell you in Egypt, saying, let us alone, that we may serve the Egyptians? For it had been better for us to serve the Egyptians than we should die in the wilderness. And Moses said unto the people, fear ye not, stand still and see the salvation of the Lord, which he will show you today. For the Egyptians whom you have seen today, you shall see them again no more forever. The Lord will fight for you, and he shall hold your peace. What a word of comfort. You shall recover it all. They're coming out of Egypt, and they're going out with all the things that they had, and the enemy was after them. But God decided that he was going to preserve them. Have you felt that way? During this time of fasting, how are you feeling? In life, generally, how are you feeling? Trapped? Stand still. See the deliverance of the Lord. See the salvation of the Lord. These Egyptians, these burdens, these sins, these things that have come up against you, today you shall see them no more forever. Thus saith the Lord, you shall recover it all. All that the enemy stole from you, he needs to return sevenfold. Come on, let's fight. Let's do this. We can. Love you. Bless you. Amen.